one for two. That one ripped right center field. In comes the runner from third. It's 5-3. Throw cut off to second. Not in time. It's a double.
Didn't take long to get a result for that at bat. Just a great approach. Looked like that was exactly what he wanted to do with that pitch. And right off the bat, he knew he was taking that wide turn at first to head for second.
One down. Seth Brown up next for the A's. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at all. With the tying run at the plate here in the bottom of the sixth. Hammered on the line, base hit. Right past his coach, headed for the plate. Play at the plate, got it! Tyler Soderstrom digs in now. And that's downstairs and outside. Brown off of first with two away. Two outs. That's in there. And that is strike two. The Rockies have some action in the pen. Daniel Bard, the hard-throwing righty, is up and loosening. Number 41 warming up as well. That one back up the middle, and it gets through. Throw, and it gets away. And that keeps the inning alive.
Couldn't get any air under it, but he smoked that ball back up the middle. Timing was just perfect. Got great wood on it, and there's just no chance for the infielders with how hard he hit it.
Andujar swings through it for strike one. Hit on the line. Throw in holds the lead runner at third, so it'll be bases loaded and two gone.
Well, that may end up being an at bat we go back to later on when this game is over. That pretty much split the zone down the middle, and those are the ones where you got to make them pay.
Diaz up to hit for the third time as he lays off inside ball one. And that's off the inside edge, and the count is 2-0. And there's a ball.
Yeah, I'm surprised we didn't see a visit from the pitching coach here. Just to remind him, focus on the hitter. Don't worry about anything else.
Two outs. Bases are full. Now a screamer into the outfield. One runs in. Banks off the wall. Now the second run is in. The relay. Safe. And it's 6-5.
Wow, that at bat just flipped this game on its head. Huge 3 RBI swing of the bat. Anytime you smoke a ball off the wall, you kind of think about what it could have been, but obviously you have to be happy with that result.
So the Rockies turn the ball over to a new arm, Tyler Kinley.
Just trying to keep this one close here, and this is where a bullpen can give their players a chance to fight back into the game.
So up next, Esteyuri Ruiz, 1-for-3. Hit in the air, right field. Jones puts it away. That is the inning. But four score in the inning. Three of them on this bases clearing double. It's now 6-5. And we're back. We go to the top of the seventh. Now the left fielder, Sean Bouchard. The pitch. And that one fouled off. Looking to get the tying run on base. Little chopper rolls foul. Next pitch is outside.
One ball, two strikes.
got him looking for the K.
Well, big strikeout right there, and maybe a little controversial with the call. I think he got a little bit of favor on the mound, no question about it. It's not exactly what you want to see in a big spot like that, and I'm sure there's some chirping going on from the dugout, making it clear that wasn't his best call behind the plate today.
Fastball for a strike. 0-2. That one out to right. On the move. He's got it. And there's two down. Pinch hitter coming on. Warming Bernabeu.
And he would be the tying run, Boog, so we may see him try to launch one if he gets a good pitch to handle.
Trying to hold a one-run lead here in the top half of inning number 7. Swings through that one for strike 2. Got him swinging. Nothing doing for the Rockies. Now into the ball game on defense, Brenton Doyle. He'll be patrolling center field. Well, one-run game, digging in for Oakland, Ryan Noda. And he chases a high fastball there.
Wow, good luck catching up to that one.
That breaking ball is in for a strike, and quickly, it is nothing in 2. Ball one there.
Well, he missed badly with that 0-2 fastball. Hitter has to understand, probably wants to try to put him away with that pitch, so got to stay ready for it.
Right-hander kicks, deals. Got him looking. Strike 3 called and a slider at the knees.
Wow, that's a tough call for the hitter, but the pitcher will take that all day long. Not quite in the strike zone, but he found a spot that the umpire is going to, at least for now, allow him to get that call. So hitters are going to have to make.
Now this ball is well hit. This one's got a chance. Just shy of the wall.
Typically not easy to go deep to center field, but he almost did right there and got a little help from the wind, just not enough.
And that one is lifted in the air on the move to the alley. Makes the play, and it's out number 3. Back to the top of the 8th, and they'll go with a pinch hitter to start the inning. Hunter Goodman. And a strike in there. And that one fouled off. The wind of the pitch. And it finds its way through for a hit. And that puts the tying run on base.
One of the hardest things to do in the game, to stay mentally and physically ready for the big opportunity, and he came through for his club right there.
Yeah, that's outside. Ball one.
If you're a base runner, you got to stay dialed in here. Look for anything in the dirt. Try your best to get in the scoring position.
Swings through that. One ball. And the pitch. And another ball. Swings, throw it in, that's a strikeout.
He had him out in front, which isn't easy to do against a hitter like this, known for using the entire field. Just couldn't sit back long enough on that one.
Now a move being made for a pinch hitter. Number 82, runner on first and one down for him. And strike 2. In the air, center field. Ruiz under it. Makes the grab out. Number 2. So now a pinch hitter, Jacob Stallings.
And this is a big at bat coming, Boo. Definitely a little added pressure on him here.
And that's the 3rd out. Staying in the game on defense, number 82. He entered as a pinch hitter, but this might get interesting. Not a position he's used to playing here. Davis in the box now as he leaves that one up high.
Number 16, Sam Hillier.
Line drive, knocks it down. He doesn't have a play, and they don't get the out.
Everything came together perfectly for him right there. Fielder got a piece of it, but the way that thing came off the bat, no surprise. at all. He couldn't pick it cleanly. It's a very difficult play, and that swing definitely was deserving of a hit.
6-5 Oakland here in the bottom half of the eighth inning. Left-hand batter waits. Swing and a miss. Got him to go up the ladder for the K.
Just overmatched on that fastball right there, and it wasn't like he was set up for it by something off speed earlier in the at-bat. Just came right after him with three straight, and he had no answer for it.
And that's off the inside edge. One ball, one strike. In the air, right center. This is mashed way back and gone. He'll circle the bases. It's 8-5. That's their third home run of the game.
They're having a lot of fun at the plate in this one. They've got the long ball working for them on autopilot.
And puts the squeeze on that one. Two away now. Two outs, bases empty. Aledmys Diaz up next for the A's. Ground ball up the middle. In there safely.
See, Boog, that right there, that's a perfect example of why he shouldn't be out there in that position. He clearly isn't comfortable. He doesn't look fluid. His footwork's all over the place. And just can't make that throw to beat the runner.
Now a chance for Esteyuri Ruiz. Lined into right, makes the grab, and that'll end the inning. The A's with a two-run blast. Last chance coming up for the... And welcome back to the ballpark. And now the first baseman, Elauriz Montero. That's in there. It's 0-1.
I mean, his pitch efficiency, ability to get ahead in the count, at times pitch to contact, let the defense work behind him. That's why he's still in the game here in the ninth inning. Perfect example right there. A hitter who hits the ball on the outside part of the plate the other way has to trust his hands and let the ball travel a little bit deeper.
And there's a foul ball. You just don't see it that much anymore. A guy being this efficient and getting this deep into the game.
I wonder if he's going to be able to close it out. There's just something about that ninth inning. But being at under 100 pitches, he's still got plenty of fuel left in the tank.
The pitch. Foul ball, it stays nothing in two. Hit on the ground, might be two. To Diaz for one. On to first, double play.
Well, it's a huge ball in play to get the double play defensively. Just one more guy to get this save for the closer.
Bouchard in the box now. No balls and a strike. Two down, nobody on. Here at the top of the ninth. Line drive. Calls it in, and that's the ball game.
Well, what a gutsy performance. He saved the bullpen, gave him the day off. He wasn't super dominant, but he found a way to pitch. And when guys don't have their best stuff, inning after inning, throughout an entire game, you see them dig deep, and they pitch. And that's exactly what he did to get this win today.
And this one ends with the score 8-5. Oakland victorious. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew here at MLB The Show, thanks for stopping by. I'm John Ciambi. Talk to you soon.
Takes a lot to assign me, baby. Give it all you got. I'm a tough cookie, baby. You're the right one. Yeah.